Hi guys, it's Michelle again, as usual, obviously, and I'm coming at you with another episode of Michelle's Corner, hashtag the college life. Anyway, today's topic will be talking about why high school is such a waste of time. Let's go. Okay, so as you guys know, me and Catherine are both in college now. She's going to fashion school. I'm going to good old-fashioned college. So I'm on campus, and there's, like, fraternities and sororities, and they're actually rushing right now this week, fun times. I'm not, but, yeah, people are. Anyway, what I realized being here in college is another thing, actually, I could say I realize is that it's just nonsensical, and that, like, the first 12 years of life, like, that you get educated in, so your primary education, is a complete and utter waste of time. Because by the time you get to college, you realize that you're not prepared. Let me tell you something. I'm pre-med, so, like, I take sciences, and I'm taking a lit class, and all this other shiz, and, oh my god, just had our first bio test. I got a B, you know, but maybe it's not even a B, maybe it's a C, because colleges grade differently, and, you know, people were legitimately failing this test, like, getting, like, 44% and, like, 45s and, like, 20%, like, literally, like, a good 20% of the 300 member class got an F. And she was like, oh, the spread is good. You know, if you get above the mean, and you, like, do all your homework, and you come to, like, 85% of the lectures, you'll pass the class with a C. And you can't tell pre-med kids they're going to pass a science course with a C. It just doesn't make any sense. Let me tell you something. All you college kids understand me as well. Because high school kids who are watching this video, please realize that you're, most of the time, you're not prepared. For students who are like me, let me break it down to you. Okay, so number one is the course load. No. I'm taking, like, maybe six classes, and one of them is a freshman programs class. And the course load that comes with those six classes, that's it, is ridiculous. Like, literally, there's not a day I don't have homework. You know how some kids, when you're in high school, like, you're not, there's gonna be some days your teachers are like, oh, I don't feel like grading, so you don't have any homework? No. Here, you always have homework. And the thing about it is that the homework doesn't get collected either. You'll just get quizzed on stuff. So if you didn't read, sucks to be you. There's that. Another thing is that the grading system in high school doesn't prepare you for the grading system in college. Because, like, for classes like bio and stuff, we have maybe three exams. Like, we had our first exam, and we only have 10 weeks left in the semester, and we're already 4 weeks in. So maybe we have, like, the midterm, and then we have maybe another test, and then we have, like, the final. I'm just guessing right now. We don't have that many tests. So if you fail one test, that's like a fourth of your grade. Whereas in high school, you're getting quizzed every week, and you get, like, a big test, and you get quizzed, and you got homework, and homework is, like, 10% of your grade. No. Homework is like 5% of your grade here, if they even count your homework. It's horrific. High school is stupid. You come here, and I was the type of student that didn't read, even in her AP classes. I didn't have to read. I just literally BS'd my way through a lot of things, and I got an A, and I graduated almost top of my class. And now I'm here. And I have to teach myself how to study. Like, literally, it's a skill you're going to have to learn. You have to teach yourself how to read and absorb the information, actually understand it, and be able to apply it to random-ass situations. I'm just saying high school is a waste of time. I'm so mad because I just feel like the past 4 years was stupid. You're in high school, maybe the biggest paper you write is your senior project paper, which is 5 pages. Where in college, you have to write 10 pages about a painting that just has trees and a dog in it. And you have to somehow interpret it. 10 pages on trees. No sense. Nonsense. Gotari. Nonsensery. I don't even know how to explain it. It's just stupid. I'm telling you, college kids, prepare yourself. Prepare yourself for this thing we like to call college. This thing we like to call higher education. If you're like me and you didn't do anything, you're going to hate it. You got through life like that. You can't get through college like that. I can't pass like that. Can't get a 4.0 like that. An A minus is a 3.75. Process that in your head. It's just horrible. High school is stupid. Okay, so that's my little rant on why I feel like I've been cheated out of life and high school was stupid and I basically just wasted the past 4 years because I'm not prepared for college and I have to teach myself how to be a good student now, but I've been a good student all my life. But yeah, whatever. Anyway, thanks for taking the time out to watch this video. Heart. Like, I appreciate it. Like, I really do. We all appreciate it. So, make sure you click that like button. I feel like the like button's over there. Is this inverted? I don't even know. Okay, whatever. You know where it is. Click that like button. Click that subscribe button. Share this video on YouTube, Twitter, everything. Follow us on Twitter. Like us on Facebook. Follow us on Instagram. We appreciate all the people who take the time to watch out this video. Watch out this video. Whatever. You know what I mean. I'm gotta go do homework since it's endless. Deuces. The people that rejoice, yeah.